Alright, howdy folks, how we doing? It's that time. We're gonna go and give the plough a go, we are. See if we can shine her up. God, I love that sound. Yeah, so we're gonna go and give it a go, see what happens. Yeah, mate. Well, Charlie's up there ploughing at the minute with the fence, so he does say it's tough going, so we'll see how we get on. See how tough it's tough. I mean, this old girl's tough. You are, girl. Yeah, had a little bit of rain today, not a great deal, but just a little bit. Enough to stop the joke, or well, stop anything with a press wheel, really. Oh, mate, in you go. That's it. There you go, that side here. Poor little girl. That little girl got her fingers in her ears. One thing I might have to do is just let a bit of wind out the tyres, but we'll see how she pulls it to start off with. She may just pull it fine, we'll see. See what happens when we get in the field. But yeah, it does look a bit stiff, doesn't it? She does look a little bit stiff. It does look bloody stiff, actually. You know. It looks like the fence struggling. Right, we've got to set pretty much everything up on this thing. What we're going to do is we're going to get it in the ground and we're going to see. We'll just pull a furrow for 10 yards and see what we're going to get. not ideal, is it? That is some stiff going. I'll be better off when I get in the furrow. See what depth we're at the back and see if we're level and that. What are we doing? That's what I want. Won't be a true in until I get in a furrow, but I'm gonna have a look, see what's going on. We're at a fair depth, I don't know. Yeah, 8 inches. That's a good guess, wasn't it? Level. It's just some stodgy old ground. Sweetheart, it's not ideal ideal condition to be shining a plough up, is it? Never mind. Playing over nice though, I've got to admit, they're playing over pretty nice. Come on, sweetheart. Come on, girl. Got a furrow now. Look at how wet it is there. Bugger me. Going through these tram lines and all. Come on, girl. She's wet, boys.
Yeah, that's bloody wet.
But it is ploughing after a fashion. It's not ideal, is it? But let's have a listen, shall we? Less than ideal, I would say. So I've fettled a few things now. I've sorted out why she won't turn over. Well, we'll turn over, why it won't why the wheel won't go over. That's sorted. I mean, it's bloody wet. Wet, but I nearly finished my little quarter, so I might as well just keep going. Let's have another listen, shall we? I know I should get plenty of abuse for playing in these conditions, but ploughing pretty nice. I mean, look, that's pretty nice ploughing. It just sounds beautiful. Purring away she is. Let's go though, that tram line's the awkward bit. It lays bloody wet up here. Not for ourselves, it's a bit of contract ploughing, they want it ploughing, so it's ploughing. Oh, bloody things. Done it again. Yeah, it's doing a pretty nice job considering the conditions, like. You know, I've fenced 724s over there with a 6 barrack of Erland on it. And he's struggling as well on the headlands. Right, sorry you didn't get too much commentary in this this video, but when you're sort of trying something, well, not trying something new, but when you're trying to set something up and it's difficult conditions like they are, yeah, it's not easy, not easy. But I've decided I'm going to just do a run down with Charlie. Run down, I might do a run up, see how I get on going down. As you can see, the big fence struggling as well on these headlands. It's bloody well, I'm surprised how wet it is. But yeah, we'll have a bit of fun, see if we can keep up with Charlie. That looks good on the plough, it does. You want to be in low range. See if we do a bit of tandem ploughing. Wait up. Didn't know if it would be any drier here, look. Yeah, we've got a pet headland, we're going alright now. Get off the headland, you're away, look. But no doubt this has had digestate put on it as well. Gets hard.
ideal conditions, but you know, I tested the plough. Plough's playing actually quite nice. So I've got back now and I've dropped a lot of air out of the tyres, so it'd be interesting to see what it would go like now. But I shan't bother tonight. I'm getting hungry, so might be able to have another go before the weekend. We'll see. If not, well, we'll get it in the ground at the demo. So hope you enjoyed the little vid. I'm sure I'll get plenty of abuse for ploughing in such wet conditions, but hey ho, not the end of the world. Ta-ta!